Well, police cars with flashing lights and yellow tape fill the streets here in the Shelby Park neighborhood. A man was found shot to death there. Investigators were called around noon to Marrett Avenue in South Preston. LMPD says a man was found shot to death in the street. His name has not been released. Right now, police say they're following some leads, but still no arrest. Anyone with information can call 574-LMPD. And of course, you don't have to leave your name. Donald Trump.